Yeah, we got. I feel like the best place around water to need point.
Yeah, absolutely. The DJ, grab some strawberries here. All right, grab. Grab some sticks and rocks in front of
you. I just placed marks already. It's like the spawn area. Oh shit! This fucking neck lizard. Are they called necks? I forget.
Yeah,
they are.
Oh, we fucked all of them. Crazy. Yo, you're lucky there's water.
I have my weapons.
I do have a torch.
There's a setting that you can turn on. Oh, flint! We need this.
Can I do damage there?
You're gonna want mushrooms. This shit.
So this little bird too, doesn't even have hips, huh?
Oh!
He's always just hanging out.
What? Go what? It does carry everything over from my actual character. I haven't played this game for like an hour last night. We gotta find water. We, like, not just like water, but we gotta find like an ocean, technically.
Fuck water. Fuck water.
Ooh.
Oh, there you go. The only thing is, yeah, I get
it. Once we get a camp and stuff, I don't really know what these are.
It's gonna be little, like, little, I guess.
The little story things. Yeah. Odin, the Allfather. I just saw Odin and Allfather. Meadows, nice open spot right here. Should we just try to find like a village that's already kind of set to stand for now?
I guess we can, like,
let's see what we find.
Yeah.
Oh, look in the sky, look in the sky.
Yeah, I love that. The fucking tree. That was the first thing I seen.
When I was exploring yesterday, it kind of seems like I was getting closer to the bottom of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, what's this? Ooh, what's that? I found something. Where's DJ?
We're at the top of the meadow.
I don't like how it takes stamina. This little house.
We got the strawberries.
Oh, I know how to take them. DJ, open your map. See little shack? Yeah, go there. Yeah, there's a button that says visible to players. I don't know if that's it. Yeah. I don't think it shows like the name of it. Yeah, it doesn't show the name as well.
I don't know if you care about these certain color pieces. These aren't coming down.
No, oh, we're clear in the floor.
Yeah, because I read online that the trees don't go back, but I think they...
There's two steep you can get.
Yeah,
I think I only got one when I was playing.
So DJ, if you cut down a tree, be careful. There's physics and they'll kill you.
Yeah, oh yeah, I figured that one out last night. Yeah. I'm over here. For the punch. I'll take the roof for it.
I got a bunch of wood over here. We'll come to bed. I'm gonna fix it the way it is.
Yeah, nice. It should work now.
Get out of here, Grayland.
Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing. Yeah, you can put another bench for free. The door. Yeah, this game's actually super good for being a little indie game.
And on its releasing, like feature complete for, you know, a game. You play this, have no other updates. Wow.
It's a timeless game, pretty much.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. No, I think there's like bosses that you kill that like unlock more stuff for you. So like, I'm pretty sure that's the first thing to prepare for.
Yeah.
I don't even know where it is exactly though, so we'll have to find him.
No, there's like one in the swamp.
Yeah, it's probably. I found it somewhere in the area. It comes to me. Same with Black Forest or something. Hey, you know what? You want a present, DJ?
Oh, that was one.
You want a present?
Uh-oh.
The only thing I ask is you make me another one once you get the good materials for it.
Skeleton? I had no idea.
Oh, yeah, that's the Black Forest. They fuck up, yep. I'm gonna make us beds.
Well, I don't know if I even want to drop that tree in your head. Because the fucking...
Oh god, I don't know. I haven't seen that.
No, I'm gonna go wait. Is the tree right there now? Oh!
almost took it down too.
He's got to be low health. But, oh yeah, if I take this one down, we'll be.
Oh shit, look out!
Holy fuck! He took down the stone. Sorry, it's cold. Yeah. Then we're building like claw towers. Like this.
Nice. Fuck good.
Yeah. We need to make a beehive now.
Time to head home. I'm good for now. No. Yeah, that's what I think that's what we need to make for the boss. Actually, maybe not. If there's three of us, I think we might be good. Turn gear to head back.
I'll keep the harpy.
Wait, you didn't drop arrows, right, TJ? Okay, good. I was just gonna turn it on.
Yeah, that's awesome. Nice, you got some honey? Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Pissed off of me. Stamina with that. How do you make rain?
So he
hear him. Yeah.
What were we just with?
The altar.
The the altars that we just spawned in. I think you have seven in your bag. Or like your eight slots. Use the trophy on this.
Trophy in hand here.
On the hook.
Yeah, use
sacrificial stone.
Using on the hook above it?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right.
The ability to run and hook is guessing the
yeah, there's a button.
There it is.
Forsaken power. Oh. You say F. Wait, was that, a bad thing to do?
I don't think so.
Yeah, you recharge it there, yeah. Yeah. Fuck yeah, boys.
I think it's just grants the users and players nearby reduced stamina consumption for running and jumping. We only can activate it once every 20 minutes. Hmm. Oh yeah, I see it.
Look at that. This is nice. Man, we can like make a nice little path up here with rocks inside. Beautiful. Yes, there's obviously one spot would be like here I guess.
I think in this spot here, and then this house, and then there's one over here.
Oh yeah.
Someone whoever just wants this one, could you take me?
We can start setting it up. Like this house. This shelter. We can go back after the
bench. Leave it there for now. Because we need to switch around like the areas for it and build stuff. Alt, you want the one that's already pre-made me there? Do you want the other on the cliff? I'm just gonna tear it down anyway. If I tear this one, make it bigger. And then we'll wait. Actually, I'm gonna put a workbench in there.
Yeah. put this over here. Oh my god, there's a blue one, I need help. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, yeah, he's really powerful. Oh my god. Yeah. Thank you. I'm just testing the fires. I'm in here. Oh. Smoky in there, oh.
Hey.
Holy fuck.
I'm gonna sell that in there.
Okay, we're gonna take that out of there. Yeah, I do.
Dude, it fucks the ground up. Be careful of it. Came out. Weird, I think I stole it from you. What a good times. Get all those enchanted guns through a lot of times. interesting. Chest to put stuff in. You try to chop trees from the meta side too. I mean, you can't fuck with those troll guys. Like a thing like that. The board should be on the outside because I don't think that looks better. But I like it the opposite way too. It just doesn't look as correct. Say that about my garden boy. Fucking tree. Okay. Fucking trees are dangerous.
Yeah, like the board.
Let's get the moon gate seems pretty good. You like this? Yeah. Blocking off this side though, because fuck those guys.